what they got out of it was an understanding that if you don't have cooperation between labor and management, American companies are not going to be competitive in the long run.